Iran's Islamic Revolution Guards Corps says it has successfully conducted naval drills in the Persian Gulf waters.
Can one flex without actually flexing? Or show off without actually showing off? Traditionally, whenever the Islamic Republic of Iran holds a military drill, they display it for the world to see. Yet more than a week later, Iran still hasn't released any footage or trace of a naval drill that supposedly just took place in the Strait of Hormuz.
It's been described routinely as a show of force. It's interesting that you can have a, can you have a show of force if you don't actually show anything? So I'm really not sure what's going on here. They haven't shown anything, nothing but file footage, which is just bizarre. I'm really just raising the question here.
It seems that there are two main options. The first one, which I believe is true, is that the IRGC are afraid of the military strength of the United States Army. The other option is that the IRGC seek to surprise the American army in the Gulf.
Sanctions lifted from the 2015 nuclear deal were in part reinstated this week, a move that has projected partisan lines.
I praise President Trump and the American administration for the decision to impose sanctions on Iran.
They should know that war with Iran is the mother of all wars.
Meanwhile, Iran's religious authority and economic troubles have brought about mass protests internally and around the world, leading to questions regarding the regime's stability.
There is no unity among the Iranian protesters. Some of them just seek economic reforms, while the others, other groups seek to dismiss the regime, and many, many others are afraid of the regime, and then therefore they are not going out to protest.
In response to the newly imposed sanctions, Iran has threatened to close the Strait of Hormuz, a geographically strategic point in which 30% of all seaborne oil exports flows through.
If Iran closes Hormuz and shuts off oil exports, they're really shooting off their own foot more than anybody else. I don't think anybody in the Gulf will be hurt more by such a move than Iran.
But the contested passageway of Hormuz is not just Iran's to take.
They would have to actually violate Omani territory to fully close it. They can only close their half. That's something people really should be talking about and be aware of. None of it is international, as a matter of fact. It's all territorial water that belongs either to Iran or Oman.
So what are the incentives for such military drills?
They seek to show their military might to their neighbors, especially to Saudi Arabia.
Perhaps more than ever, Iran is plagued by uncertainty, which begs the question, how will Iran respond to both the mounting internal and external pressure?